FIFA World Cup final, playing so close to home, you're going to put the gloves back on and play again?
Well, there's a no there, but dude, let's refer to it as the great state of New Jersey moving forward here. I was a little bit surprised because the word was that AT&T Stadium in Dallas would be the host of the final, but boy, am I excited, and boy, are my friends excited to have a World Cup final 3 miles from where I grew up and where my parents still live. This is so cool.